Hey guys, I'm just gonna say hey guys. I was thinking, I could do hey Maples or hey, but I am a hey guys kind of person, so I should be myself. Okay, I'm gonna tell whoever does watch this, and I don't think this person will watch it anyway, because my channel's not that big anyway, but someone had to post some kind of sex. And that shit just triggers me, okay? Because, first of all, if you're gonna post a sex comic about MILFs or something weird, at the very least, watch my whole damn video and like it and subscribe, okay? This is all I ask. All I ask. No, I'm just kidding. And now I'm rambling. Anyway, hey. Hey, my lovely angels. Try that out. Hey, my lovely angels. It's Cloplaysgames, and we are back with Children of Morta. And I'm going to tell you a little story today. Besides the world be on fire, which it is, and the Chinese government fighting with the U.S. government, because it is, and we're in a world pandemic, because we are. We're right now playing Children of Morta because screw the world, let's have some fun. But yeah, it's stressing me out. If you can't tell, it's stressing me out. Who should I take? John, Kevin, or Linda? Let's go with Linda. There's too many.
Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
Oh, did I fail? I guess I did. Whatevs. It happened.
Thank you.
passing through, the hero could put weapons aside for a moment. Temporary reprieve offered by the gods, and a prize waiting.